Did you know that one out of every three of your friends and neighbors is probably providing 20 hours or more in care per week for someone else? I am a caregiver. Maybe you are a caregiver too. The Nevada Lifespan Respite Care Coalition advocates for family caregivers. Often, caregivers do not realize they are caregivers because they are doing what must be done and not expecting anything in return. Whether disabilities or special health care conditions were evident at birth, acquired through life, or the results from living a long, full life, they now find themselves in long-term caregiving roles, and this can take a toll on the caregivers, physical, mentally, and emotionally. We need to be ready to lend assistance at their call for help. Respite is the number one request that caregivers make for themselves. Each caregiver is an everyday hero who perseveres in delivering care despite the challenges and obstacles they face. We are here for them. The Coalition is the voice of caregivers from urban cities, rural communities, and even remote isolated areas in Nevada. Without that voice, the needs of caregivers are often overlooked. A worldwide pandemic showed how vulnerable long-term support services truly are. Caregivers who stepped up to meet care demands were often left standing alone. We cannot take them for granted any longer. Here's what we plan to do. Work with state and community agencies to coordinate respite care services for family caregivers of children, adults, and elders with special needs. Remove barriers to respite care faced by family caregivers due to location, socioeconomic status, and cultural identity. And involve family caregivers, those needing care, and their communities in the design and delivery of respite care services that meet their needs. We need you. Join us in this work. If you know a caregiver, support a caregiver, or are a caregiver yourself, we invite you to add your voice. Become a member. Coalition applications are available on our website. Like us on Facebook and join us at our next meeting to see what we're all about. Thank you.